found these. Gonna give it a shot. Batman. What do you guys think? They want 10. But only one sold. Looks like it's still new. Everything is where it's supposed to be. It looks like it was opened, but I think it's still new. Open box. Would you risk 10?
That one.
Bunch of little people.
it's just right. Mm-hmm. Not that specific. This country woods.
It just seems.
Yeah, it feels very cozy. Back in March 30th, so a couple weeks ago. What size is this?
Is that the only one that sold?
No. One sold in February, international though. I don't know what this is.
Yeah, don't worry about those. Just...
Yeah, because there's that one. And then it was right to the top.
Thank you. Marty McFly stuff. These are Army Gore-Tex trousers. I try to pick this stuff up as long as it's cheap enough. Paid $5.19 for these. I was in the military, so I know when it comes to items like this, when you change duty stations or when you get out and you turn in all your SIF gear, if you're missing stuff, you gotta go find it and buy it. Otherwise, SIF will not let you fully check out. So stuff like this is, for me, easy to pick up and sell because I know plenty of guys when I was in and now that when they switch duty stations and check in and out of SIF, somebody always loses something. You're lucky if you never have. So I got the Gore-Tex pants. And then just a bunch of a lot of toys. Got this one here. It has a bunch of the Fisher-Price little people. Paid up on this one a little bit, $6.99. But some of these figures were going, you know, $5-6 a figure. I'll probably just lot them up. I also have some older Fisher-Price stuff that I have up on eBay, and then some other stuff that I got a list to get rid of, so I might lot those up. Another bag lot, mostly Disney stuff, random stuff in here from other Disney movies. Paid $3.99 for this one. Do the same thing, go through them, see which ones are worth selling individually, and then just do a bulk deal. Some DC Marvel characters, Captain America, Robin, Spider-Man, Hulk, and then I mainly got this for these little action figures in here. Because I have these Batman sets that also take figures. And I figured I'd just do more to plot together. Then another miscellaneous $3.99 on this one. There's only a few things in here we saw that we were interested in. This guy specifically, like 1986, and he goes to one of the that was something specific. Oh, it's a McDonald's toy. I thought it went to one of the Fisher-Price sets.